Happy birthday. Born on the 20th of December is a wonderful horoscope to have. It produces so much of romance coming your way and the ability to do all the things of imagination and creativity. And your travel, you will travel a great, great deal because you love to see changes in your life taking place. And it shows that you are willing to help people and a very compassionate person. But yes, there are some planets there that can make you very argumentative. And you say and do things too quickly and then you have to regret it later. So two words like slow down are very, very important for you. The calendar year 2019 wants to support you a great, great deal. And these planets of 2019 are ready to support you. And whatever you want to build, whether it's the romance, the marriage, the family side, whether it's the job, business, or the financial side, or whether it's your health, you will have the vibration of good luck. So the 2019 is ready to support you. Now we have to know what ages you are. And that's what I don't know. Because all I know is you're born on the 20th of December. I don't know anymore. I've not got your date or your year of birth. I don't know your time of birth. I've not looked at your palms. But let's pretend that you're going to be some of these ages, which I'm going to make an example of. So let's pretend that you are the ages of 20 or 29 or 38 or 47 or 56 or 65 or 74. Let's pretend that in 2019 you will be of these ages. Well, if you are, then you're going to be one very, very lucky person. And in any area of your life, the expansions will take place because the planets who control your age will do very well and be very compatible to the planets who control 2019. We need to see this compatibility between the age planets and the calendar year planets. If there isn't compatibility, the problems will start. And so I'm going to give you an example, another age, pieces of age, which will give you an example. So let's pretend that you could be the ages of 13 or 22 or 31 or 40 or 49 or 58 or 67 or 76. Well, if you're of these ages, then I have to tell you to be very cautious in 2019. While the 2019 planets give you the foundation and give you the support, yet your age planets will crumble everything. For some reason or another, your job, business or finance will collapse. For some reason or another, you can have trouble in your marriage or romance or family areas and your health areas as well. So you see, we need the age planets to be compatible to the calendar year planets. So that I will only know if I have your full date of birth, your time of birth, and to look at your palms, because your palms are divided into nine areas to represent the nine planets. So with all this information, I'll then be able to do you a full horoscope for you. And you will have this 90-minute session with me, which will cost you $50. And during this 90 minutes, I'll predict your next 7, 8 or 9 years, getting your next 7, 8 or 9 years for just $50. I'll cover all areas of your life, and I'll predict that age by age, calendar year by calendar year. And I'll give you your lucky lottery numbers based on your date of birth, time of birth, and your palms. And I'll give you a lot of other information, your lucky colors and your lucky gemstones and your lucky directions and your lucky days, so that you can have all the comfort of knowing how to get around making the best of it for your next 7, 8 or 9 years. Okay? Well, you have a very good horoscope. You are born on a lucky day, the horoscope says. Now, all I need to know is to look at your palms as well. And looking at your palms, I'll be able to tell things which sometimes a horoscope can't tell. Because millions and millions are born on the 20th of December, but nobody in the world will have a palm exactly like yours. So it's very important for me to see the palms. So contact me on Facebook, contact me on WhatsApp. I'll give you my WhatsApp number. It's +6 012 332 0199. And send me a message if you can, and I'll come back to you. Well, until then, remember, you are born on a very lucky day. There's a lot for you to do. And regarding 2019, try to find out what age exactly you are. Let me know. And I will then fix up an appointment for us. And remember, it will cost you $50. Happy birthday again, and goodbye.